Ischemic colitis is caused by compromised blood supply to the colon. For comparison, these crypts are normal in appearance. In contrast, these crypts show ischemic changes, with weathered atrophic crypts lined by irregular hyperchromatic epithelial cells that have partially sloughed. The surrounding stroma is hypereosinophilic, from leakage of fibrin and red blood cells into the stroma.